Natural gas prices in Europe jumped again on Wednesday after a delay in the approval process of a new major pipeline from Russia, which could postpone its operation until March next year. The delays in approval process for the Nord Stream 2 pipeline is raising fears that Europe, which gets a third of its gas from Russia, could face electricity shortage this winter due to poor supplies. Nord Stream 2 was started in 2018 and finished in September by Gazprom, which is owned by the Russian government. It would transport 55 billion cubic meters of gas from Russia to Europe per year. The pipeline has always been controversial because it bypassed Ukraine, pushing countries such as the United States to worry that it will strengthen Moscow's influence in the region. The European Union imports around 40% of its natural gas from Russia, and that dependence is anticipated to continue even as the European Union converts to cleaner energy sources. Because of the increasing gas and electricity prices, experts, anti-poverty organizations, and environmental protesters have warned that millions of people across Europe may not be able to afford to heat their home this winter.